Hello, everybody. Today's the 1st of February. Welcome to 2 Minutes with PJ. The discussion we're going to have today is on being blind. It's found 97 times in 92 verses. Of course, I'm not going to give you all these verses, but I'm going to do some that I selected. Well, we know in Ecclesiastes 2:13, the wisdom of Solomon, and he says that wisdom is of more value than foolishness, just as light is better than darkness, for the wise man sees while the fool is blind. And yet I noticed that there was one thing that happened to wise and foolish alike. Matthew 9:28-29. They went right into the house where Jesus was staying. And Jesus asked them, "Do you believe I can make you see?" They said, "Yes, Lord," they told him. And he ended up touching their eyes and said, "Because of your faith, it will happen." In Luke 4:18, "The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He has appointed me to preach the good news to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted and announce that captives shall be released and the blind shall see, that the downtrodden shall be freed from their oppressors." In John 9:39, then Jesus told them, "I have come into the world to give sight to those who are spiritually blind, and to show those who think they see that they are blind." In Romans 2:19, "You are so sure that the way of God that you could point it out to a blind man. You think of yourselves as beacon lights, directing men who are lost in darkness to God." Now, some insights here. If you continue to follow foolish ways, you are going to remain blind. This is basically following the ways of the world. As mentioned, Jesus healed the blind many blind people during his ministry, mainly because they had faith. God will open our eyes too. Make us beacon lights, bringing others out of darkness. God will bring us out of darkness. He does open our eyes, and we share the gospel with others, and we will become his beacons to these people that are blind, living through the world. So have a blessed Monday. Thank you. God bless.